sensed the slightest bit of weakness in Taru. Kevin Belingon sensed there was something wrong. Taru was trying to cover up, but he just wildly swinging for the fences there. As Kevin Belingon puts the hurt on Tony Taru to win this fight by TKO stopping.